Coming to Studios is Always Looking Ahead. Vice President Joe Biden is going to be coming to Rhode Island tomorrow. He'll be delivering a speech in East Providence where he'll speak about investing in infrastructure at the East Providence Highway Maintenance Facility on Friday morning. This is the only scheduled event on Biden's trip to Rhode Island. Stay with us as we track all the developing details leading up to tomorrow's visit on WPRI and, of course, WPRI.com.